The FBI and the Better Business Bureau want everyone to know about criminals taking advantage of what they call romance scams. Channel 2's consumer advisor Clark Howard explains how to spot a criminal on a dating site.
You want to make me mad? Take advantage of somebody's heart. And the people that are heartless and cruel and engage in romance scams, wow. I don't know what rock they crawled out from under. They need to go back to it. Let me tell you how these things work. It's so easy now with all the online dating sites, ones you pay for, ones you can go to for free, to meet someone, start up a chat, and get to feel like you really know them online. But when somebody over and over again has an excuse why you can never meet in person, that's warning number one. And then when they start telling you their tale of woe, why they need money. Now remember, you've never met this person, really. I don't care what pictures they send you, anything like that. When they start asking for money, sight unseen, I mean in person, you run away because there's a 100% chance you're about to get scammed. I'm Clark Howard.